In thinking about my own films, I never thought people had made films like that before. I just considered it kind of an extension of my painting.
It's sort of beyond voyeurism in a way, I think. It's a very subjective connection. To me, it's a bit like making a mirror, because the audience actually starts imitating or making some kind of connection to her, which is not just looking at her. They feel something. If they stay with it, they feel something happening.
Trixie.